Developing tonight, the director of the Owensboro-Daviess County Regional Airport has been arrested after deputies say he falsely told them he was a law enforcement officer. Deputies say they were called to a disturbance at a home in Utica. Deputies say that Robert Barnett identified himself as a law enforcement officer and even showed them a badge. Investigators say Barnett is not an officer at any law enforcement agency. He was arrested for impersonating an officer.